Hello all, welcome to Ma Gurukul. Today the video is about just sharing my experience of converting sand to some kind of a soil. So just behind the place where I'm staying, the quarters where I'm staying, we have an area which is filled with sand, and usually this area is unused. So I thought, why not make this area into, productive, let's put the area into productive use and grow some vegetables there. So we had tried digging up the sand almost 3 months before. Small piece of land, not very big though. Say about together it will be 5 into 5, so 10 about 10 square feet area, right? So we dug up, and after digging up the sand there, we found a lot of rocks or stones. So with that sand, we mixed this one. This one, I got it again from the quarters itself. All the dried leaves will be collected. They will be dried under the machine and made it into a powder. So this is the dry leaf powder, which I got it for free from the quarters waste segregation machine. So dry waste segregation machine, in fact. So this is all what I'm adding now is dry leaves powdered in a machine, right? But it's not filtered yet, it's not sieved yet, so it will definitely have some small stems in it, but I think that's okay. So we are adding that into the sand. If you can see the stones towards your right end corner where you can see the kind master, those were the ones which I actually got while digging up this piece of soil. Not soil exactly, sand. So the boundary also, I've used the same rocks or the same stones to make a boundary, small boundary for my garden, right? Of course, there is a lot of work involved in it. Looks very easy, but then it did take a lot of time and effort. So apart from that, whatever kitchen waste, that is vegetable waste, what was generated in my house. So we started digging up small portions of it into the same sand and putting it up there so that we can make the sand a little more nutritious with some amount of nutrients in it, so that when we plant the saplings or the seeds, then they will be able to grow to a certain extent, right? So you can see me adding the dry leaf powder. So it might add, observing or hoping that it will add some amount of nutrient to the soil. Alright, I will show you in the coming video itself, the boundary where you can see, the stones where I have laid. This part, the side where I'm adding the dry leaf powder, and the part on the other side where I have not dug up the sand at all, the difference will be clearly visible to you. Alright. So I'm not adding any biofertilizer or manure to it, but yes, I have added cow dung. I have got cow dung from the nearby market and dried up in the sand and mixed it in the sand. So there is some amount of cow dung also in this in the sand where I'm trying to make it into a nutritious soil mixture for the plants to be grown there, right? You'll be able to see this in the video further.
Thank you.
So now let me show you the other side of the sand, how it was before. So this is how the sand was before when I did the partition and started making the kind of a soil what I wanted, the nutritious medium for the plants to grow, right? So this is how it was, just the sand which is available in the seashore, exactly like that. The moment you add water, it just seeps down and then it won't be able to even hold water, right? So this is how it is turned up with 3 months of effort, adding vegetable peel, and I've added three rounds of dry leaf mixture into this. Got cow dung, the fresh cow dung, dried it up in the soil, and this is the vegetable peel. So I will just show you a little of it. I usually dig it a little deeper, but then today I found out while digging up this. So this is the beetroot peel, the green peas peel, right, which I had added. There is corn, maize, even the peel of that is also been added into the soil. So basically, whatever vegetable peel is available in the kitchen or comes out as a waste in the kitchen, I've added all that vegetable peel into this sand. So there are three things here: vegetable peel and dry leaf powder, cow dung. You can see I have just done the stem cutting. Once I've used the spinach or the palak, what we call it. So I've used the leaves of it, and the leftover stem I've just put it into the soil yesterday. Just sowed it into the soil yesterday. All right. This is the corn or maize peel. It is getting degraded. It's not completely degraded though. So I'm just showing that to you. All right. I will show you the cow dung in the soil. So this is the cow dung which we had added. It's dried up now completely. I'm just making it to the powder. So cow dung in the sand which we had mixed it up. Side of the soil mixture is yet to, I mean the sand mixture is yet to be nutritious, because the vegetable peel or the cow dung or the leaves has not got reached to this part of the place, right? So you can see it now. I can just show it to you. When I'm moving my hands, you can clearly see it is just sand. There is nothing there apart from the freshly added leaves, right? And it still has a lot of pretty big stones in it. So this is it for today. So converting our sand into a nutritious mixture or a soil mixture for the plants to be grown here. If you do like this video, please do like, share and subscribe and do comment. Your comments and likes will keep me motivated to do more such videos and more work like this. Alright, see you. Bye-bye.